guys, the next episode of Amnesia the Dungeon. Blah, I did it. Right, awesome. And last time we... we went through that whole puzzle room, and now we have to find a way to give this a push. So... I'm guessing I have to throw something at it. That's just me. I can go up. No, I cannot. What? It's stuck. Huh. Oh! Ah, that's genius. Oh my god, I'm such a genius. This is a strange pulley system, really. But, I mean, it would have to be... like, go through the walls and up there. It's a really strange pulley system. So let's go down. Man, I sometimes figure out things without actually, you know, first trying. I mean, I wasn't trying, I was just playing with this lever. Run. It won't go up. Oh, it does! Aha! I'll have to wait. Damn it. And what time is it? Ah, something in my eye. It's almost 12. Midnight. It's almost midnight. So let's bring things down, down, down. So let's pull things up. Run, David! Run, 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 run! Ugh. Take me up, darling! Yes! Did I mention I'm afraid of heights? No. Whoa, this is awesome! Somebody take a picture of that or something. Anyway. One. Two. Hulk smash! Ha! Ugh. Sweet Jesus, why a morgue of all places? How much is my... ah, that is one very painful heart. Yeah, I'm gonna hate myself for using that. Morgue! The red taint burst from the walls as if they had begun to bleed. He cried out in fear as the spectacle began to consume the blue shimmer. Ah. I do not like the look of this place. Let me save and quit for a minute. I was actually enjoying the game for once. I was seriously enjoying how fun I was having, not with monsters. Not to go with monsters. What am I actually looking for a way to... to lower the water, right? Or didn't? Did I? I'll go anyway. Light.
Do you see, Daniel? It has yielded.
What?
The shadow.
It has?
For now. Come, let's get this out of here so we can get some peace.
Yes, let's. Where to?
Just down the corridor, to the morgue.
Are there more dead men there?
You did well, Daniel. Come, let's get going.
The light. Down the corridor. So maybe it isn't so bad. Maybe the monster isn't actually here. I mean, how would the monster actually get here? He would have to do exactly what I did. And even that was hard. Although there's actually enough space for the monster to go through, which is actually pretty dangerous. Ah! Damn it!
What? What happened? Why are all these dead? Where am I? What's happening? Help! Anybody!
Are you serious?
2-3 days now. This is ridiculous. I just sent someone to this room. Hey, anybody? I am alone here. Help! Help! I'm so tired. If I sleep, will I wake from this nightmare? If not, I pray my heavenly Father will take me in my sleep.
Well, something happened. Copper tube. What did I use? Wait, when did I get this? I don't care. Was that thing I actually got? I thought it was a tinderbox. Okay, so maybe things aren't so bad. Hey, what happened to the light? Hey, it's sort of dim now. Blood. Yeah, this is the morgue. Let's explore something first. I don't want any. Oh, there are two, so. There are dead bodies in here. What? I fear for Daniel, for he is reckless. He is tainted by the approaching shadow, will not be able to pass the gate. Will you be able to accept this in the end? My love, I've seen evil in him. How am I to trust him with the truth? What cruel irony that I have to do unto him what Agrippa did unto me. Weird. Trials. The Vassine, if I'm reading that right, enabling my men to work in the fungi-ridden sewer is the defined success. Unfortunately, only a few of the servants have been remedied as the procedure proved difficult. The others will perish, and eventually I will have to create more of them to keep my experience running. How do you create... Oh, God. Note that injection of vaccinated blood will work as a shield long enough to pass the sewers without any risk of infection. It will do fine for prisoner's transport. And let's read this one. The strange deaths among the servants and the prisoners have finally been resolved. It seems that the drain sewer, which has recently been opened up, has been opened up for use as a means of transport, is plagued by a peculiar poisonous fungi. The victims seem to have suffered an extremely quick outbreak of sickness affecting the entire body. Some of my men, including myself, are blissfully spared by this calamity, but it is clear that this cripples my progress. The prisoners die quickly, and their contaminated vitae lacks the energy I seek. I shall immediately start working on a vaccine. Which means that... Ow! I hit myself with the door. Ah, this isn't an ordinary morgue. Ah, what's that smell? That is wrong. That is so wrong. This isn't a morgue. They actually trapped them in here and let them die there. That bastard. Ah, damn it. They're all naked. They are all naked. This is so wrong. You must find the key that is stuck in between your eyes. I will, master. I will! That'd be actually sick if it actually got stuck. Okay, now that's just sick. I am so sorry. I am so, so damn sorry. That was sick of me, and I won't do that again. So just get out of here before anything appears out of nowhere. There's Philip. Hi, Philip the mouse. Or rat. Whatever you are. So we only came here for that rod. Alexander knew there must be a way to finish the ritual before it was too late. He had to teach his friend to harvest the vitae. That much was certain. I don't know. Everything's confusing now. Yeah, da 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 ba da ba 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 da ba 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 da. So let us. The water should be. No, it's not. So where am I to go now? Alright, let's go back to the morgue because it seems that there's something to do with the corpse there. And then we have to go back into that, to like one of the sewers here. Into that place. Whoa, no. Oh, thank God. Whew. Let's go back into the morgue because there's something to do with the body there. And then we have to go back there. It seems that I didn't actually activate everything I should have. So, yeah. Let's go into Creepy Morgue where there are a lot of dead people. You're seeing dead bodies here. I don't know what these things are. I'll have to look it up after I finish the game. I just feel that Daniel actually gets headache from so many dead bodies. Anything here at all? Just keep hearing screams and such from memories, probably. It's damn creepy. There's a flower here. And beetle. Mr. Beetles. What do I have to look for? seem to actually be in those rooms, lower his sanity. So that's bad. My alarm clock almost went off. It's so weird because it's actually day out. Alright, so I'm out of ideas, so I'll see you guys in the scissor. Before, you know, Daniel gets a little crazy. Alright, so that's drain, of course. Just what I didn't want to do and I fell in the water. Oh, can I light that up? That would actually be... There we go. Let us watch. Let it go that way. Definitely remembering. What was that hissing? I heard hissing. What? Oh, wow. Oh. Nice to see you too, Billy. Nice to see you too. Surface. Oh, god damn it. There's no flesh around, so I'm gonna have some trouble. Shut up, Billy! Ah, that will hurt! Jump! God, this is dangerous. That's not a safe way across. This is bad. I'm so gonna die. Please do not hurt me, Billy. Please do not hurt me. I knew they would do this. I knew it, and I did not. I'm guessing we have to make a... Make like a banana and split! Billy! Do not hurt me, Billy! Ah, don't tell me I cannot go through. So close, but yet so far. How do I get through? Can I pick these boxes up or something? I'm saving. I'm gonna save. Which was just a way to save in without quitting. That's just annoying. Let's quickly find the way out and then, you know, get the hell out of here. Oh, it was a bridge! Ha! Suck it, Willy! I mean, Billy! Willy. The purpose of the... yeah, I didn't really know that. Alright. So you guys think that the water actually, you know, lowered? Because if it did, then... I can go through and run. I did. Well, that's poisonous, so, yeah, in the next episode of Amnesia the Dark Descent, we will literally descent. I know this is not a funny joke, but we will literally descent downstairs where the water didn't let us go before, so. Until next time, sword out!